the of love is in your eyes. I look, your smile can't disguise.
Guests may be seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. And as your dad, there are some things that I know about you, and I will always keep them a secret. You have the heart of compassion, a willingness to pinch in and help, an importance of family, and have found a new love in Wendy. You've experienced some difficult and hard days, and those days you looked for a foundation that was strong, and that was your faith. Keep your faith alive as you embark on this new life with Wendy. Wendy, I've known you for about a little more than a year and a half now, and there's no doubt about it, you are a beauty. But one of the things that I have grown to love about you is that you have a beauty on the inside that outshines mere physical beauty. The way that you have embraced Morgan and Marley and have become mother to them is dear to my heart. This ring I give you as a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
And as a pledge of my constant fidelity.
As a pledge of my constant fidelity.
For as much as this man and woman have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company and have declared the same by joining of hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let not man put asunder. You may kiss your bride. And I'd like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Taylor Anderson.
Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, you